Cars that will make you seem rich. Some people seem to think that driving a luxury car instantly makes them rich. And while this is not the case for some, there are other specific cars that a person can drive that will make them seem like so to the general public. This is because of their exclusivity, their performance, and more than anything, their high price. Today, we'll be presenting you cars that will make you seem rich, no matter what your net worth is. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to receive more exclusive car content like today's video. Expect to see many exclusive and popular luxury and sports cars today. Anyway, let's begin with our list with one of the most exclusive cars produced by Audi. Audi R8. The Audi R8 is the king of Audi cars. Exclusive and powerful enough to make pretty much anybody seen driving one as rich as they come. Let's talk a bit about this car's interesting story and its power and performance. The R8 is a mid-engine, two-seater sports car, which uses Audi's trademark Quattro permanent all-wheel drive system. It was introduced by the German car manufacturer Audi AG in 2006. On top of that, if you're a particular fan of superhero movies, you might remember the R8 from showing up in the Marvel Cinematic Universe as the personal vehicle for Tony Stark. The car is exclusively designed, developed, and manufactured by Audi AG's private subsidiary company manufacturing high-performance automotive parts, Audi Sport GmbH, formerly Quattro GmbH, and is based on the Lamborghini Gallardo, and presently, the Huracan platform. The production process of the Audi R8 is very long and requires a lot of work. To produce the R8 at Audi Sport GmbH, 70 workers fit 5,000 different parts by hand. The factory at Neckarsulm, redeveloped at a cost of 28 million euro, usually produces between 8 and 15 cars a day, up to a maximum daily output of 29 cars. 95 lasers inspect the entire car in 5 seconds to ensure that over 220 measurements are within 0.1 millimeters of the program plans. Maserati Gran Turismo. The next car to be featured in our list is the Maserati Gran Turismo, which is one of the most exclusive designs created by Maserati. The Gran Turismo set a record for the most quickly developed car in the auto industry, going from design to production stage in just 9 months. The reason being that Ferrari, after selling off Maserati to the Fiat Chrysler Group, took the designs of the proposed replacement of the Maserati Coupe and, after some modifications, launched it as the Ferrari California. This car emphasizes comfort in harmony with speed and driver enjoyment. A total of 28,805 Gran Turismos and 11,715 units of the convertible were produced. The final production example of the Gran Turismo, called Zeta, was presented painted in a gradient of blue, black, and white colors. The car was so popular that many Maserati Gran Turismo installments were produced, and additional versions were created to tailor towards all different types of customers for Maserati. An example is the Gran Turismo MC Sportline, first introduced in 2008. This car, as its name implies, was even more suited for sports than the standard Gran Turismo, with its design including front and rear carbon fiber spoilers, carbon fiber mirror housings and door handles, 20-inch wheels, carbon fiber interior, steering wheel rim, paddle shifters, instrument panel, dashboard, door panels, stiffer springs, shock absorbers, and anti-roll bars with custom Maserati stability program software and 10 millimeter lower height than Gran Turismo S. The program was initially offered for the Gran Turismo S only, with the product line expanded to all Gran Turismo variants and eventually all Maserati vehicles in 2009. Bentley Continental GT. Coming up next on our list, we have the Bentley Continental GT, one of the most stylish and modern-looking cars that will make any owner seem rich simply by taking a picture beside one of these babies. As its name implies, the Bentley Continental GT is a car that's designed to carry its passengers across continents in as relaxed a manner as possible. It's fun to drive, quick, comfortable, and feels very luxurious inside. The GT is a grand tour and has been in production ever since 2003. It was the first car released by Bentley under Volkswagen's AG management after the company's acquisition in 1998, and the first Bentley to employ mass production manufacturing techniques. The Continental GT features sharp steering and well-contained body lean, making it an easy car to drive on fast A roads, but it's equally comfortable cruising on the motorway. Lamborghini Gallardo. When you think of style and exclusivity, there's no better choice than the Lamborghini Gallardo, produced from 2003 to 2013. This car represented one of the best products created by Lamborghini, as it was during its time its best-selling model with 14,022 built throughout its production run. It was awarded the Top Gear Dream Car of the Year in 2006 and 2009 because of its amazing power and timeless design. A fun fact about the Gallardo is that it was named after a famous breed of fighting bull. The V10-powered Gallardo has been Lamborghini's sales leader and stablemate to a succession of V12 flagship models. First to the Murcielago, then to the current flagship, the Aventador. On the 25th of November 2013, the last Gallardo was rolled off the production line. The Gallardo was replaced by the Huracan in 2014. Jaguar XJ. Next up, nearing the top of our list, we have the Jaguar XJ. The Jaguar XJ is the poster boy for a family of luxury cars by Jaguar, produced since 1969 to 2019, which is quite a lot of time when compared to other luxury cars we've seen on today's video. It was produced across five basic platform generations, debuting in 1968, 1986, 1994, 2003, and 2009, with various updated derivatives of each. From 1970, it was Jaguar's flagship model. The original model was the last Jaguar saloon to have had the input of Sir William Lyons, the company's founder, and the model has been featured in countless media and high-profile appearances, which is precisely the reason why owning one of these is a symbol of wealth and exclusivity. The best choice to look rich on a budget will be X351 generation, which is quite affordable for its year. This generation of XJ could be powered by a 5.0 supercharged V8 motor, which produces 510 horsepower. Maserati Quattroporte. The Maserati Quattroporte is the second Maserati to be featured in our video. And with all due respect, it's one of the most luxurious and exclusive cars manufactured by Maserati. Its name means four doors in Italian, as obviously this is a four-door, full-size luxury sports car. This model was presented in 1963, also known as the AM107. The most popular generation, which easily could make you look rich, is fifth generation. It was produced from 2003 to 2012. This generation of Quattroporte was fitted with two-engine 4.2-liter and 4.7-liter V8, known from Ferrari models. Finally, it also has a lot of power and acceleration. Due to its greater weight compared to the Coupe and Spider models, the 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, or 0 to 62 mile per hour acceleration time for the Quattroporte is 5.2 seconds, and the top speed is measured at 275 kilometers per hour in accompaniment of beautiful sound of growling V8 motor. There's no doubt that the Maserati Quattroporte is one of the most luxurious cars to have ever been produced. Yet, there's still another one that beats even this one in that area. Ready to find out which one it is? Porsche Cayenne. While all of the previous cars definitely have their own charm and are symbols of power and wealth, there's one more car that makes you seem rich, the Porsche Cayenne, which we decided to leave until the end of our video. So, what's so special about the Cayenne? It is the first V8 engine vehicle built by Porsche since 1995, when the Porsche 928 was discontinued. It is also Porsche's first off-road variant vehicle since its Super and Junior tractors of the 1950s, and the first Porsche with four doors. Since 2008, all engines have featured direct injection technology. The second generation Cayenne, Type 92A, was unveiled at the 2010 Geneva Motor Show in March following an online reveal. The Cayenne shares its platform, body frame, doors, and electronics with the similar Volkswagen Touareg and Audi Q7. The second generation received a facelift in 2014 with minor external changes, and introduced a new plug-in e-hybrid version with its public launch at the Paris Motor Show. Anyway, owning even one of these cars will make you seem like you're one of the wealthiest people on Earth, let alone owning more than one. We hope this video made the specifications on each car very clear and helped you know which cars will make you seem rich simply by owning them. Also, don't forget to leave our video a like, share it with your friends, and also subscribe to our channel to keep receiving more amazing car content like today. And if you like this video, make sure to watch this other one right here. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.